Welcome back to the vlog. If you're new here, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe so that you don't miss when I upload. So obviously it is rather early in the morning. I have just arrived at the gym. And I'm gonna head in a minute and do my session for the day. So today's vlog, I'm just gonna have a really productive day, and it should be a super productive day because I actually had yesterday off. It was a bit of a last minute thing. My brother and sister-in-law have just moved to Tasmania, and yesterday my sister-in-law went down. So my brother went back on Sunday night because obviously he's got a job down there and we've got the dogs. But yesterday Tegan traveled down. She had a few last things to finish off with their house and putting, like, giving it back to the rental agent. And yeah, so my dad ended up having to take her to the airport, and my mom had a couple of medical appointments and he just couldn't make both work. So I'd actually finished work for the day when it sort of all fell into place, and so then I just had to, like, at last minute take the day off. So I've had the day off, so I've got a few things to catch up on. I was in actually a pretty good position. Like, if I had to have had an emergency day off, that one was kind of the one to have it. But yeah, like I said, it should be a busy day and a busy productive day because my manager, he manages both Queensland and the Northern Territory for the company I work for. So he was in the Northern Territory for a couple of days. He got back Tuesday night, and then he worked from home yesterday, and then today he's in. And we have a meeting, I think, with our general manager on Friday about the memberships and stuff in Queensland. So I'll get all that prepped and just organized. Also, you know, obviously I've got training today. I'm hoping that, you know, traffic will be kind to me this afternoon and I'll get home in time that I can do go for a walk with my mum before I do some yoga and whatnot. And oh, a big car's just pulled in. Anyway, so now I'm going to kind of get myself organized and head in and do my gym session at my day start. So there's just, like, this guy over there who's pulled in and he's just taking forever to get out of his car. But anyway, so gym's done. It was a good session. Just on this round of programming, on the second day, there's a lot of body weight exercises, which I'm really appreciating because my second day in the gym is after a lot of track sessions. And it's just, I think it's a good way to still work out the body, but not put it under super amount of stress that I'm sort of so stiff and sore that I struggle on my active recovery day, which is tomorrow. So now I'm just going to head to the office. It's pretty much just down and around the corner. It's really quite quick. It's gonna be a quiet day in the office, it seems. Two of the guys, I forgot, they've gone to North Queensland for something, and one of them just messaged me, just reminding me, which is good because I'd totally forgotten, and just sort of saying, remember to lock the door when you come in because I won't follow you in. And there's another person in the car next to me, so I'm gonna head on. so much later. As you saw, I've been in the office all day and it has been a really productive day. I got through basically all of my to-do list, and so now all I've got left is the two things on it that are two really big projects, and I have honestly been just avoiding them. But during the day, we realized that with my manager taking the day off tomorrow to get some personal stuff done, and another member of staff doesn't work on Friday, and then one does work from home on Fridays, that's agreed. Another one had asked to work from home, sort of realized very quickly it was just going to be me in the office and another member of staff, and he was sort of going to like duck out. So basically I'm working from home is what I'm trying to tell you here. So I'm really looking forward to that. And it's quite timely because what the two big sort of projects, which are basically one just in two sort of sections that I need to work on, it'll be easier to do it from home where there's sort of no distractions, and yeah, I can like really pull everything out and go through it and have some pretty sensitive information up on the screen and work through it all day. So that's been really good. Also I didn't see it, but there was like a big storm that blew through my area pretty much just before I got home, and there was hail everywhere. I'm really glad I didn't get the train today, because my car would have just been sitting out at the train station, and it would have gotten, you know, pelted by hail. So tomorrow, it's also a good thing that I'm working from home, because tomorrow we have to freight the dogs up to go to Tasmania to, you know, be with their owners, my brother and sister-in-law. And so I can get the harnesses on them. Like, it's not that getting the harnesses on them is hard, it's just that they're a little tricky and I seem to just be more capable of doing it, so I can get them done. And my mum and dad are going to take them to the airport quite early though, so I'm a little bit concerned. Like, you have to freight animals 2 hours before a flight, and so the flight's at 7, so they have to be freighted by 5. So it's going to be a pretty early morning. I was thinking I'm going to miss having little Fergus and Freya around. They've sort of been in and out of our hat. Like, we've been staying with us as Aiden and Tegan get ready to move pretty regularly over the last month. So I'm going to miss them. And and it wasn't like the best weather this afternoon to take them out for sort of a final walk. So we just had a little play in the undercover area. Yeah, a bit sad. But right now I am just going to have a shower and get into bed.